It's Thursday. It's Thursday, isn't it? It's Thursday, and welcome to another episode of I'm Not Buying Any More Balls for You Guys. Right? So, I had six, right? And now I can only see two. So let's find out who's all here and find out where the balls are. Who's all here? Oh, my guy's friend is Hector. Big Hector is here. Hector's here. He's digging, and Rudy is here. Rudy has a ball, he's not doing it up. Small dog, brown hairy man squad is in full effect because Ted is back and Nelson's here. Nala Bear's here, she's on the long line. Weston's here, he's not doing the ball up. Barney's taking the balls and hiding them and pissing on them, so I can't find them. So if I throw a ball and he gets it, and then I've got to pick up another ball and I don't look to see where he's going, then that's it. So he's lost three balls, but they're here, they're somewhere, do you know what I mean? They're here, in this area, somewhere. So we've lost about four balls. Toby's here, Toby's down there eating the balls. Which I might add, are actual proper tennis balls, Emmy couldn't destroy them yesterday. So that's who's all here. Tobster. And all the wee guys. Oh, good stuff. Who dropped that? Oh, Winston dropped it. Right, but the thing is, if he drops it, then Winston gets it. Winston just holds on to it, and then he won't give it back. And then they'll jump up. No. Need to find the other four balls. Run. So, as a matter of principle, we're going nowhere until I find at least three balls. So we're just going to do a grid search. We're going to just walk about here systematically. This is becoming a daily ritual, you lot. Ted's the best at bringing the balls back. Winston, no. Winston's not. Very good. Winston. Right, so that last video cut out because I ran out of time. So, in that time, which was about 5 minutes ago, Toby has wrecked two balls. I've got one in my pocket, right, and I'm just working out that we had eight altogether. I've got one in my pocket, there's one there, and that's it. We had eight balls. I've got two left. Not gonna lie, it pisses me off now. How to teach a dog to bring a fucking ball back? See what I mean? It's so hard. All the terriers bring them back. Really annoying! Really annoying. It's just gonna be that if certain dogs are out on certain days and there's no balls, there will be no games. Because if you steal off other dogs and you wreck stuff that I pay for, then. Sorry. No fun for you. So now we're gonna actually go back here. We're just gonna search this. This few, and he's got a ball, and try and find some of them because it's costing me a fortune. It really is. It's ridiculous. It really is ridiculous. That's what we're doing today. We're walking and looking for balls. And generally, tennis balls are like £1 a pop, so decent ones. So yeah, after this lot's gone, I won't be buying any more. Because I simply can't afford it. It was nice where it lasted for 5-10 minutes. That's brilliant, Nala. Do you want to walk right round there and get tangled? Yeah? Fantastic. Excellente! Let's continue with this amazing day.